gastric balloon is an inflatable device that's placed within the stomach. The patient doesn't require a general anaesthetic. It can be done under a very mild degree of sedation. It's filled with fluid and produces what's called early satiety. So the patient feels full after the ingestion of a much smaller meal.
If your BMI is between 27 and 35 or 40, and if you feel that what you are in need of is a kickstart, you know, to help you to lose the weight, help you to get into a disciplined lifestyle, and then you'll be able to continue with that after the balloon has been taken out, then I think the balloon is a very good tool for you.
The procedure itself is a very straightforward procedure. It takes about 10 or 15 minutes. It's done generally with a combination of sedation and anaesthetic to the back of the throat. Immediately afterwards, people generally are okay for a short period of time, but often there'll be a period of a few days when the stomach's sort of trying to reject the balloon. So people will often feel quite sick and may get stomach cramps.
The discomfort and the sickness, if any, settles down in a few days. People often tell me that, you know, there's just a sensation of heaviness or a dragging sensation in the upper part of the tummy, and that lasts for the period whilst the balloon is in place.
The balloon has to be removed after 6 months. And this again can be done without the requirement for a general anaesthetic. After the removal of the balloon, it's hoped that through the dietary lessons that have been learnt or acquired during the course of the treatment period, the patient can continue to have a durable, meaningful weight loss journey.
The risk of a serious side effect is rare. Any procedure carries some risk of side effects. You know, the endoscope can cause some damage. The balloon might rupture if it's kept in for more than 6 months. But these are exceedingly rare.
Depending on their starting weight, you know, we've seen people lose probably between 2 to 4 stone, that kind of impact. But for the majority of people, we would expect the balloon to provide a situation where they are able to adjust what they eat and to bring about weight loss.
Depending on how well you use the balloon, you can think of that 6 month period as a period where you're retraining your mind and you're getting into a new discipline, into a new set of habits, which you then continue after the balloon has been taken out.